3, 2, ready? Fire! To go. You've got a new booster. Three, two, ready? Go! Four laps to go. You've got a new booster. Select your mode. Select your class. Class B. 3, 2, 1, go! You've got a new booster! Third place! You won the bronze cup. Three, two, ready, go! Finish! Wonderful! You've won third place! You won the bronze cup. Three, two, ready, fire! Three, two, one, go!
concern. Three, two, ready? Boost fire! You've got a new booster! Three, two, ready? Boost fire! You've got a new booster! Three, two, ready? Boost fire! You've got a new booster! Three, two, ready? Boost fire! You've got a new booster! Three, two, one, boost fire! You've got a new booster!
This machine handles horribly.
Three, two, ready, go! You've got a new booster!
I don't got a new booster.
He's talking about my COVID booster.
Three, two, one, boost fire. You've got a new booster.
Yes, I know. I already know that. I'm super vaccinated. I don't think there is another, right? It's like there was the shot,
three, two,
booster, and then like...
Three,
the Omega variant.
You've got a new booster.
Extra booster, and I think we're good, right? It was like two boosters.
Three, two, ready? Boost fire.
Or you just get sick.
You've got a new booster.
And then there you go. Wow, I finally made it over there. That should be gold.
Great!
Number. I didn't know you could skip the track like that.
You won.
That's
third
the fourth
place.
Row. No, third place is the way you're supposed to go.
You won the bronze cup. Three, two, ready, fire! You've got a new booster. Three, two, ready, fire! You've got a new booster! Three,
is the boost fire then?
You've got a new booster!
These machines they give you just handle like garbage. You can't turn.
Gotta do this weird, like...
You won third place! You won the bronze
go our... Even with that, it doesn't... Like, there's simply no way to make a turn without the AI passing you, because you have to slow down.
Three, two, one, fire! You got a new user! Third place! You won the bronze cup. kind of booster. Three, two, one, fire! Three, two, one, go! You've got a new booster! Three, two, ready, fire!
Ready? Fuck. Don't even bother with the boost.
Three, two, ready?
You spend half your time trying to figure out how the fuck it works.
You've got a new booster.
Each machine.
Most have terrible handling. What is this handling?
Look at that. I'm just going parallel on the track.
Time to use the brake, I guess.
Three, two, one, boost fire. You've got a new booster.
Racing game, one of the best. Oh my god. Like, I got a brake involved now. Game is very button intensive. GBA. Really? That wasn't good enough. I thought it was decent.
Three, two, one, boost fire! You've got a new booster!
What does it want? 32. 23. Where's the skip?
Three, two, ready, fire! You've got a new booster! Three, two, one, fire! Three, two, one, fire! You've got a new booster!
Hello.
That's So that jump must let you, like, skip a lot where somehow.
Zoda.
3, 2, ready, fire!
Booster.
Sorry, I just knew my sneezing wasn't gonna get better, so pop some meds. Thanks. I'm just doing zero test GP Legend. Climax was just getting like way too intense. Seemingly impossible.
Three, 2, 1, go! You've got a new booster.
Maybe we'll try maximum velocity just to round it out. I should be like trying to take the inside. Class A is like not fucking around. No, sadly.
Three,
not the Poke Booster.
Two, ready? Go!
I feel like I kinda need the Star Boost. Required
now.
Fuck. I don't even know what it wants from me, like a 14 second, I guess? Out of 15.
3, 2, ready, fire!
Of course, what's the damn start boost, man?
Three, two, one, go!
It's like, oh, you didn't get it. And then by the time you get it, you're not used to the track. At some point, I gotta take like an inside here, but it's like so tight. This is hard as shit.
Three, two, one. Boost fire.
There's my boost.
You've got a new booster.
The run. Maybe I can just boost the rest of the time and that'll be enough. What does it want from me? Like, fuck off. Really? I'm right there. It's just annoying to get the star boost every time.
Three, two, one, go!
These all should have just been running starts. It'd be a lot more fun.
Three, two, ready? Boost fire! You've got a new booster! You've got a new booster!
Yes! Okay. Jesus.
Great! You won third. You won the bronze cup.
Let's figure out a new start boost. What does this machine want?
Three, two, ready, fire!
Not that.
2, ready, fire! You've got a new booster!
Probably gonna need to start this from that one.
You won third place! You won the bronze cup.
Wow, that I can't believe that all time.
You won third place. You won the bronze cup.
Barely. This fucking machine turns like donkey. Dude.
Three, two, one. Boost fire.
Forget about accelerating.
You got a new booster.
You are holding the accelerator and turn. Do not turn. Fuck. What does it want from me? 9? Just a sub 10. Does this even make a noise when you get hurt? Be like a little bit. In F-01, I miss the noise in F-01. It's really like gets your attention. Like, yeah, you are dying, like, you are getting fucked up on this wall right now.
3, 2, 1, boost fire! You've got a new booster!
Uso turn right off the bat. The worst turning vehicle in the game.
3, 2, ready? Boost fire! You've got a new booster!
damn. I want to boost, but if I boost, I die. I recovered that amazingly and still did. You'd have to be a total masochist to go for all the golds in these. Like, this would be quite the beat.
3, 2, 1, go! You've got a new booster! Finish! Wonderful!
All you need is the bronze to get to the next class.
You won the bronze cup.
I'm not sure what you get for all silvers or golds. You get a gold star.
3, 2, ready? Boost fire! You've got a new booster!
I am starting to notice there are, like, certain... start boost times. There's like the ones that start before the last light, then there's the ones that's like ready boost. When he says ready, you just hold X like this guy. Or one.
3, 2, ready, fire.
It doesn't help that he says different things. It's almost like they made him say different things to make it harder.
You won third place. You won the bronze cup.
Just the same thing. Okay.
3, 2, ready? Boost fire! You've got a new booster.
Ah, man.
got a new booster.
Are kind of annoying me right now.
Three, two, one, fire!
It's like, yeah, for the whole video, I sound like this. It's
like, you got a new booster.
Breathe out of my nose. Fuck off. Fuck. Stupid star boost, man.
Three, two, ready, go! You've got a new booster. Go!
The track is fine, just wonderful. Like, don't hold the start boost, like... I don't like being held hostage by the starters.
You won the bronze cup.
Thankfully, it wasn't necessary there.
Three, two, one, fire! Three, two, ready? Fire.
I'm okay, it's just I don't like to.
Three,
I don't know.
Two, one, fire.
I don't like to feel like shit while I'm streaming. Hoping the meds kick in.
Three, two, ready, fire.
Holy shit, just fuck the start boost.
Three, two, one, go! You've got a new booster! Three, two, ready? Three, two, ready, go! You've got a new booster! Finish! Congratulations!
At hazard to guess, nobody wants to, like, listen to me blow my nose 30 times a stream. The average streamer, like, never sneezes. I watch a lot of streams and no one ever fucking sneezes. It's, like, just me. Like, guaranteed, if you watch my stream, at least once a stream.
Three, two, ready, go!
They're all just fake sneezes, I just want people to say bless you. I need to be blessed. Constantly.
all just a ruse, really. God damn it. I'm Samurai Goro, I can't complain about this machine. I forgot his star boost, though. Of course, you know. Kinda hard to remember 50 different star boosts.
3, 2, 1.
I don't think there's really that many different ones, but it feels like it. I'm exaggerating for effect. Once a 21. What was I getting? Not even finishing.
3, 2, 1. Boost fire. You got a new booster.
Maybe if I stop hitting the walls.
3, 2, 1, go! You've got a new booster. Congratulations! You won third place! You won the bronze cup.
Almost there.
3, 2, 1. Boost fire! You've got a new booster. Go!
Congratulations! You won third place!
You won the Bronze Cup!
Class S.
How impossible is this now?
Three, two, ready, fire. You've got a new booster. Go!
Wow.
Wonderful.
cusp.
Wow.
Great.
I feel when S class is easier than A.
You won the bronze cup.
You got a new booster. Yeah. Oh, die. What the fuck is wrong with this machine, man?
Three, two, ready? Boost fire. You've got a new booster.
Turns so, so bad. Look at that. What is the point of even hitting left and right? Wow.
Great! You won third place! You won the bronze cup.
Like, is there a start boost in this fucking thing or not? Every possible timing does not work.
Three, two, ready.
So you know what?
Go! Okay. You've got a new booster.
Probably 14 or something. I wasn't even looking.
Three, two, ready, go! You've got a new booster. You've got a new booster.
Turn, you big piece.
Three, two, ready, go! You've got a new booster.
That's surely.
Finish! Wonderful!
You gotta go down to a crawl to take that first turn.
You won the bronze cup. Three, two, one. Boost fire. You've got a new booster.
Easy, dude. Why is S class so easy?
You won
Mute City won in S class? Like, what? That should not be S class.
two, one, fire!
What is Captain Falcon's fucking star boot?
Three, two, one, go!
You
got a new booster!
Really?
Damn,
I can't believe that counted.
Wonderful.
Wasn't that good? Only for the bronze. Always just bronze. Third place gamer.
Three, two, ready? Boost fire! You've got a new booster!
Holy shit.
Finish!
Wow.
Wonderful. You won third place. You won the bronze cup.
Soda.
Three, two, one, go! You've got a new booster! Three, two, one, go! You've got a new booster!
Count it. Damn, it's probably 29.
Booster.
Shit, really? What is it, 28? Wait, 5 off. 0.05.
3, 2, 1, boost fire. You got a new booster.
Of course. I get the boost. She turns a lot better than I'm playing here as. Used to these god awful machines I can't turn.
3, 2, ready? Boost fire! You got a new booster!
Lisa's not. I like Lisa's machine. Not bad. Bad. Driving it. Too bad.
Three, two, ready? Boost fire! You've got a new booster!
Easily.
Finish! Great!
They really you want you to her. Expend all your boost power.
You won the bronze cup.
Don't need it.
3, 2, 1, go! You've got a new booster!
That what S stands for is super easy.
You've won second!
Second place, even. My first silver in a while is in S class. Do that again.
You won the bronze cup.
Oh, you crushed it. Uh-oh.
3, 2, ready? Go! You got a new booster.
Yeah, about that booster. Well, I mean, at least there's no AI to bump you off. That was really what made this track dangerous, was 30
maniacs behind you. Black Shadow kind of sucks. In this game, at least. His special attack is sick in IMAX.
Go! You've got a new booster!
Very apprehensive boost. That's a good idea. Oh my god. I broke my controller. Damn. I got a boost though. That's unfortunate. 37.5. What did it want? 36. It wants a 35. Fuck.
3, 2, ready, go! You've got a new booster!
You just can't fucking slow down. That is not a thing you can do in this. The brake does nothing.
3, 2, 1, go! You've got a new booster!
Obviously, I can't boost there, so I pretty much have to boost like. Nope, can't do it there. Can't do it there. Fuck. You can see I'm slowing down, like, but you just don't slow down enough. Crawling off the edge.
3, 2, ready? Boost fire! You've got a new booster!
Alright, well that's zero test.
You won third place!
You won the bronze cup.
I don't get credits for that.
Congratulations!
Yes, congratulations. Congratulations.
Select your class. Select your
mode. Unlock racer at least.
Choose your difficulty. Novice, select your cup. Gold cup. Choose your vehicle.
Oh shit. Unlock everybody.
Select your cup. Choose your difficulty.
100%?
Select your mode.
All characters, all those. Is there time attack stuff?
Select your cup.
What is championship? Championship.
Select your course. Choose your vehicle.
I would get like a time trial championship? This is different. Wow. Jeez. Why is this not like a Grand Prix option?
You got a new booster.
Best time 2 minutes.
You got a new booster.
That's like 20 seconds a lap or something.
2 laps to go. You've got a new booster. Final lap. You've got a new booster.
2 minutes is insane.
You've got a new booster. Congratulations! Good job!
Go save. It's weird because it's just one track. Do I have to get the leaderboard to get to the next track?
Select your cup. Platinum cup. Select your course.
Yeah, see?
Select your cup. Championship. Select your course. Select your cup. Silver cup. Select your course.
Looks like
select
there's more cup. Shit to unlock in time trial.
Select your mode.
Good luck with that.
Select your cup. Gold cup.
Training select is your just... course. Kind of like an exhibition. Set up the race
select your
you
cup.
Want.
Select your mode.
Not really training. It's kind of weird that they call it training. Yeah, let's check out maximum velocity. Climax. What is Falcon Densetsu? F-Zero for Game Boy Advance. This is what we want. So that, okay, so that's GP Legend Pan. What is F-Zero for Game Boy Advance? Is this just SNES? What is this? This might just be GP, or this might just be a copy. F-Zero for Game Boy Advance. What is this? This is maximum velocity. Sorry, I don't have everything labeled, like, perfectly on here. Right, I saw maximum velocity, but I'm looking at what is this other shit. How many GBA F-Zeros are there? I, like, can't get a concrete answer on that. What are just fucking region different games and what are actually different games? It's three, right? So this is... It was just called F-Zero for GBA. Yeah. And then this is... I see. That confused the hell out of me. I just didn't even want to name it anything. Oh, that's all you get? Surely you unlock more modes, right? This really is, like, a lot like the Super Nintendo version so far, how basic it is. Wow, it is a lot like, this is much more like the SNES version already. There's no like slide attack. Other attack. You just have your lap boost and that's it. Is that what B is? Or is, oh, B is break. There is a break. Was there a break before? Probably. And you have to... Yeah, this is basically just the Super Nintendo version reimagined. No wonder they just called it F-Zero for GBA. The maximum velocity makes me feel like there's something like else to it. Careful there, because you can't air dodge. okay, like, this is... I would have, like, played this. I like how all the F-Zero GBA games are different. Like, GP and Climax are kinda similar, but, like, they play totally differently. The controls are different. And then this is just... This is SNES. With different graphics and slightly different physics. What's this music, though? Like, the music in GP and Climax is, like, on point. Does this just have all its own soundtrack? I did miss the extra racers, like when you were ahead, you just get these like extra dudes. Although there's no score anymore, so... I don't think you can get extra lives. Really? Wow. This really, yeah, it doesn't even call it, like, the same, like, one. Okay, so there are three. If you're not counting different regions. Are there, like, big regional differences? It didn't really seem like it. Besides level text, obviously. I do sort of like having just, like, my boost separate from my health. I always felt that was sort of an all-or-nothing kind of mechanic from X on, where it's like, well, you want to go fast? Well, you gotta be on the brink of death, my friend. Where this is just much more, you know, lines and strategic use. Not that it's not strategic when it's part of your health bar, but it just makes it a lot more nerve-wracking. But yeah, all the GBA F-Zero games are dope. I would say, like, start with GP Legend, just because that one is the easiest. Or maybe start with this, like, I don't know. You could start with this one. I just wouldn't start with Climax. Like, Climax is fucking really hard. Like, right off the bat, that game gets pretty damn hard. But it doesn't take long. Shouldn't say right off the bat, but it doesn't take long for that shit to get, like, near impossible. Yeah, you're gonna have to walk me through how to, do that. I was also looking at some, LM mods, too. There's some new ones. They just don't look all that, like, nothing's ever gonna top LM Plus and Prepare to Cry, in my opinion. Like, LM Plus is perfect. It's just like an extra content mod, and then Prepare to Cry, just the difficulty of that, like, I don't think anyone's gonna make one harder than that. Because that dude literally, like, is, like, influenced by challenging games, where most people are, like, modding LM are only influenced by, like, LM and, like, other easy Nintendo games. Where, like, the premise of Prepare to Cry was influenced by games like Ninja Gaiden and shit that just have, like, brutally hard, difficult sections. That's just, like, get good or you don't continue. You know what I mean? Like, now that I'm not banned from the Discord anymore. So, Gad Warp, whatever. We've played this. It's not that good. Have I tried this? Luigi's Requiem? I feel like I have. But, okay, maybe that's one. Like, these two. I don't think I don't know if I've played these two. I feel like I have played this one. But I might be confusing that with a different one. So, there's two, maybe. This one. They all claim to be console compatible. Because after I came in and said, like, I ain't playing no Dolphin-only mods, like, everyone decided, like, that should be important. Which is awesome. Because fuck Dolphin. Yeah. I don't see these being very, like, these are probably just going to be, like, a meme. But, I mean, that's the whole point, right? I just don't like it when it's overly meme-y, you know, like Bligmyers was cool, but it just has so much just, like, random meme-y shit. It wasn't as bad as some other ones, but that's really it. It's like, it starts with the best one. Like, this is all you need. This is the best one. Others, okay. What is the... Oh, the 60 hertz. Get that. Don't need that. Widescreen, no. First person is horrible. Cool concept, but man, it's just... The game's not meant to be in first person. Project Reality. Is this done? I guess if it's on this page, it's done, right? They got rid of the whole, like, gold, silver, all that shit, right? The server looks a lot more just organized now. I like the way it looks right now. Before it was just, you know. Anyway. There's two LM Arcade demo. I don't want to play LM Arcade. Luigi's Dream Mansion experimental version. The Furt look. Not console compatible. Not playing it. So yeah, there's a handful of stuff there. Yeah, we've just been playing F-Zero again. I mean, I was gonna play some other random stuff, but kinda just vibing on F-Zero. If I were to stop playing this right now, and say, pick from this stack of games right here, what would you want me to play? I beat you on this one.
Catwoman, Buffy the Vampire Slayer, Bomberman Jetters, Batman, and...
the best of the best the GameCube has to offer. Obviously Buffy, right? No brainer. Bomberman's the one you probably, like, gravitate towards, because that, you know, you recognize that. Catwoman's just obviously just, like, eye candy cash grab game. Sequel to Generation? I think I have that. Bomberman Generation. That's for GameCube 2, right? Or GameCube as well. Had that pile of GameCube games sitting there for like a month. So I think, oh, I'm gonna switch off GBA and just play some GameCube because it's already hooked up right there. I just never get around to it. I've just been a GBA enjoyer. GBA player, enjoyer, Giga Chad for the better part of the month. I just can't believe I've had this GameCube to PlayStation adapter, thinking like, ah, it's not good. This whole time, and then, well, actually, this is like the best way to play these GBA games, hands down. So just kind of having a renaissance of peripherals that I bought 10 years ago. Now that I know, like, because I just didn't know, like, 10 years ago, I didn't know Game Boy interface was a thing. Maybe it wasn't. Maybe a beta. But, like, I thought, you know, the adapters were causing input delay. No. It was the Game Boy Player disc. Software, dude. That, like, opened my eyes. I was like, wow. Wondering what the hell was going on. Technically, it is not the morning anymore. I've never played all the way through a Bomberman game. They're too hard, generally. You know, it's Hudson. They make games that are not easy. They make cool games that you want to play, but that are always pretty challenging. I feel like Bomberman Hero would be the one that I'd probably want to play, but I never see anyone playing it. I feel like more people gravitate towards like Second Attack and Bomberman 64. Nobody plays Hero, even though I feel like Hero is like the best one, right? He basically took Mario 64 and made a Bomberman game around it. More or less. That's how it's described to me, at least. But... alas. Maybe I'll play that when we get to N64. Just been vibing on the GameCube, because I know that's what the fans want. Fans don't care about PlayStation, or Xbox, Turbo Graphics, or any of that garbage. You know, yesterday there were like 7 lightning strikes within a mile of my house. I'm surprised I did not lose power. Bomberman does feel suited to multiplayer, like, that does always feel like a more appealing mode. I mean, they made a... Does anyone still play that game? Probably, because it's cross-platform and free, but there's a Bomberman Battle Royale called Bomberman R. Or actually, that... Isn't Bomberman R the Switch game, but then they added the Battle Royale, so like, it's just a mode of Bomberman R. It's confusing. Wow, do I have to sit through all this? Hope not. Does this like keep track of my shit at all? Sorta? I played like one match and I realized, wow, I suck at Bomberman. I'm never gonna win a match, what's the point of this? Oh, it's green because I beat it. I was like, is there anything that indicates that I've cleared it? For example, I have Neo Bomberman, the Neo Geo version of Bomberman, on a multi-cart in my Neo Geo. And the most fun mode is just there's like a four-player, you know, versus mode that you can play with the computers. There's like three other computers. Like, that's more fun than going through, like, just the regular levels and bosses. Like, boss fights in Bomberman are usually, like, pain in the ass. Like, they're not that great. That's, like, my biggest complaint with the game, usually, is, like, the boss fights are just infuriating. They're wicked hard, and then once you die, you lose all your power-ups, and then they become impossible. So, like, it's just more fun to just fuck around with, like, computers in versus mode. And like run your head up against this super unfair boss, because it's Hudson, they don't care if it's fair. Music in this game kind of reminds me of like Secret of Mana or something. It just like doesn't even sound like F-Zero music. There's a Xbox Bomberman game, like original Xbox. I didn't recall there were any Bomberman games on Xbox original. 360, it had the arcade and stuff that had Bomberman games on it. Yes, Bomberman. Crazy about Bomberman is that he's just really old. Like, he's been around forever. Like, before the Master System. Like, the Sega ST-1000 or whatever. Like, there have been Bomberman games since, like, the dawn of computer gaming.
probably more Bomberman games than Mario games. That might be a bold take, but... Original Xbox Bomberman, say. Oh yeah, that's 360, bro. Talk about Bomberman X-Zero? You're not talking, like, because that's realistic looking. But... I'm just trying to remember, like... Original... see, there's... Are you sure there's an original Xbox Bomberman game? I don't remember that one. 360, yes. I do remember that. I remember seeing that and being like, whoa. What happened to Bomberman? I guess he used to be like... Terminator before he became cute. Excuse me? Bro, I want this. What the hell? I didn't even know this existed. This is not something I played on my Jaguar thing. This is like actually developed by... It's unreleased. So no wonder it's hard to find. I would play this. Why not? That'd be it. That would blow half of the, more than half of the Jaguar library out of the water. This could be like the best Jaguar game. Look at those graphics. Like, really? Like, you need the Jaguar to have those 8-bit graphics? Like, wow. Is that really the only screenshot? I don't know if it was leaked. Rediscovery. Source code legends is thought to be lost. Found on a wait, it's CD? That also makes it more difficult to recover, because the Atari Jaguar CD is a piece of garbage. More information about the project, revealed on Twitter, and production artwork. Okay. Doesn't say anything about, like, the ROM. Interesting. There you go. You learn something new every day. But I'm telling you, there's no original Xbox Bomberman game. Like, I feel like I would remember that. I'm not, like, a library expert, but I do know the Xbox library pretty well. That's it. Bomberman. I do remember Bomberman Live. Once again, Xbox Live Arcade, not original Xbox. True, the source code is found on a CD. That doesn't necessarily mean it was for the CD. I'd imagine it wasn't. I'd imagine it was being developed as a cartridge-based game. Who knows, because it was never released. Yeah, see, it goes all the way back to 1983. That's how old his ass is. Saturn Bomberman is good, but it's hard as shit. The bosses are really hard. They're very frustrating. Through my controller. I feel like I have this game. I have to. I do. must just have it like ace or something for some reason. I think I tried the glass once just to see what it was like. I'm like, wow, this is bad. The WiiWare version, at least. Oh, really? I have a Captain Rainbow custom amiibo. Custom ones. My favorite one is the Deku Scrub Link. Also got a Supersonic and Fusion Suit Samus, Rush Coil Mega Man 2 and Gate. I have quite a few actually, for no reason. Why? And the only reason I like the Deku Scrub so much too is because I commissioned it. I was like, this would be cool. Take a Toon Link and make them into a Deku Scrub. Thank you. one of a kind. Mass TDD would be a good choice. Problem was at the time, getting your hands on a Smash DDD amiibo is impossible. I would definitely want one that was like the Kirby series. He's like putting out his hand. I wouldn't do that to a Smash series one. DDD's awesome. He's like one of my favorite amiibos. He's just so big. Just feels like thick and like well put together. kind of dusty. The box is like bent because like you had to get the box back on. You had to glue it and glue it back on, but. Overall. Sensory deprivation. Not bad. I think the detail's pretty decent. I was really adamant about the box. I wanted the box. But yeah, you can see the box is kind of not in great shape. But for what it is. That's my most interesting one. That one I like the most. Then Captain Rainbow's not bad. I feel like the detail on his like rainbows could be a little better. Like the lines on the rainbows aren't that good. Like if you get a, it's hard to tell on the cam, but like see how like the some lines are thicker than others. Up close, you can kind of see the problems, but it's, like, not bad. To me, it's the box. Like, the box is what makes it fine. Yeah, that one's pretty cool. Like, those are really the only two I like. The other ones are kind of whatever. Oh, I forgot I had Shadow as well. And a lake or two. That one. Like that, I was just most adamant about the boxes. Like I think the boxes. This one looks pretty cool. Just overall, like it just looks real, you know, like. Like, that could be an actual amiibo. Like, is that actually an amiibo? No. There still is no Lakitu, right? Oh, no, is there? I think there is a Lakitu now, right? Isn't there one for the Super Mario series? I do have some other figures, but they're, like, just anime figures that are, like, random brands. Here's Shadow. Again, like, if it was just a figure, I'd be like, yeah, it's cool. Not bad. You can definitely tell it's Shadow. But the box just makes it way, like, better to me. Like, now that looks like a real amiibo. Yeah, I got a few of my boxes up there. My anime figures. I don't know, they're all like different brands. Yeah, Here's the last one I'll show you. Last custom. And these boxes didn't hold up great because they're all like custom. Toon Ganon. Not bad, not bad. So yeah, those are my custom Mew, a few of them. With just my favorite being these two. I always just thought like, yeah, those were good ideas. I commissioned those two. Where I think these were kind of just like options. Like already available. I just said make a box for it. For the this was like entirely like, I was like, make this character. Yeah, I didn't make it myself. That'd be probably like the only thing that'd be cooler. It's like I actually made them. Oh, anyway, that's all the time I got for today, boys and girls. I will be back, hopefully, sometime this week. More retro gaming. Yeah, I'm glad you like them. I gotta go. GG's. Thanks for watching.